Hey guys, and welcome back. My name is Dag, and today we're gonna continue our Battle for Middle-earth Evil run. We could take Minas Tirith already, but I really wanna have the Balrog. So we're gonna make some quick battles, hopefully. This army is perfect. There's really nothing we have to build anymore. So we're just gonna maybe do one, two quick battles to make it one video. So we're just gonna attack places and give us power. You get power by just killing stuff. And then, but we can take its army. Mostly because they're sturdy, so I don't have to rebuild them every time. And they're also... will also allow Saruman to level up. Which is very important too. At least to me. Alright, so as always, let's just build up. We might need some siege weapons, so... Smell the enemy already. You are somewhat exposed over there. Oh yeah, that's the enemy already. Well, we got that. That's what I like about... These guys, they're nice and sturdy. They won't die from one attack. Mimorta is very Zerg style. Get all these cheap units and you just send them in, overrun the enemy. When you send your elite troops in the trolls. 10 points, we need 20. Oh, this guy we're just gonna send out, you know, again, thing, we wanna make sure that the computer doesn't get 6-7 camps, because then it's gonna be tough. I made a mistake in the good campaign, where I was arrogant, and then I got overrun because the computer had 8 camps or whatever. It's a troll. I think they should be able to take out the troll, right? Are they gonna die against the troll? Oh, that's the enemy, I sent them back. Oh, it's actually the first time with Minas Tirith that we're gonna fight these guys. Are you gonna do it? Was that it? Come to me, my creatures. Oh, here's the camp. We have work to do. We're gonna need this one to build siege weapons. Does he get anything at 10? I don't think he gets anything at 10, but that's doesn't matter. I mean, he himself is going to be more powerful. I gotta say, the one thing that nice thing about Morta is that the trolls can destroy the gates.
Shall oppose us.
Well, let's go in there. Look at that, we might be able to get in before they close the door. Our first thing to do is build a tower that we just cannot attack. We have nothing that could attack the tower. So we're gonna have to build these guys here. That's like really, Morta is designed to fight Gondor, and these guys are designed to fight Rohan. So we should take out those barracks first. And then we should take out this. Will this? But it doesn't help us, we have to take out these towers there. Well, towers we might do better with ballistas.
Keep your hand up. Smash it.
Victory is at hand. That's slightly annoying. Alright. Gonna make sure those wargs don't run into stuff. Oh, you cannot attack this? I'm confused. Well,
runners, listen up. Send up runners, battery lab. The enemy is not our enemy.
Fortunately, we are going to need to defend those. Alright, that's taken care of.
Keep swinging.
Yeah, this one you're attacking now. I don't know why that one couldn't attack.
We're under attack.
Lift it up. Pay attention. Come on, come on.
Guys, make sure there's no other camp here somewhere. Oh, there's a Rohirrim camp too. Wait, this is definitely a bigger fight than I thought it would be. We're gonna have to take care of this.
Don't you drop it.
They're attacking the camp.
It's them. They're attacking.
Send up the new battering ram.
Well, each battering ram kills one dude, I guess. One tower. Gotta make sure that they can't rebuild.
Don't you drop it.
Well, this is gonna be more difficult than I thought it would be with two major camps that we have to take out. But again, we're just making sure here that they just can't. You wanna limit their production.
Don't you drop it! Smash it!
We destroyed the enemy! Let's take it for
a run! Alright, this one we just. We're gonna do the same, two forts and
none shall oppose us.
And now you guys go out again.
You drop it. Smash it till it falls.
What are you attacking?
A new power is rising.
They're raiding our camp
runners! Listen up! Smash it till it falls!
Alright, so we want two keeps and a great siege. Hey. I just seen archers. Oh, there.
Keep your
ready. Attacking the camp.
The enemy
the keep is ready. The keep is ready.
No battle rams, there's one. You attack that one, you take out that one. Alright, you go back. Hope I didn't lose any there. Whoa. Yeah, that's what's happening. Alright, I think we got this. Now we just have to take out that and we should be able to build. Nah, this one still left.
Shall oppose us.
Defend the camp.
Oh, warrior,
run.
Let's make sure there's no camp up here. Yeah, there's a campsite, but yeah, well, let's go up there and take it real quick. Alright, no more Gondor. Which I think is good. We can deal with Rohirrim no problem.
Servants of my will, clear the way.
Pay attention.
Let's get our battering rams up there.
Forge some new blades.
Just want to make sure that if the computer decides to attack here somehow, there's nothing to do. I don't actually think we need that much. We're just building a building there, and then I'm not even gonna worry about building anything else. Oh, it's a big camp. I didn't expect that. Alright, so you wanna make sure we're ready to attack the big camp here. Oh, looks like it's gates up here. Where our siege. Right there. This one, at least, my archers can attack the towers. Don't you drop it. Smash it. So, we're gonna do that. Attacking the camp up here again. So at least build one tower. None shall oppose us. Let's get rid of these towers. Get rid of that tower. Where is the ring? No, where is the ring? Can you maybe go around? Okay. Let's go in there. You go on the outside. Attack that. I do want a pike dude going first. And then let's show we got our Eye of Sauron here. Go in there. Sauron leveled up to 9. Did I tell you to go in there? That elf somewhere. He summoned some elves. Alright there. Alright, let's just try it in there with our wargs. These guys are just too stupid. And that way they cannot build any more towers, and let's just see if we can take out these towers here. There, huh? This is all I wanted you to do. There you go. Come on. Good boy. Alright, now it looks like that's it. They're raiding our camp somewhere. Up here? I guess. Alright, that should be it. Let's see, 13 minutes. Let's see if we can squeeze in another one. Another easy one. Will be nice. Still have that level 10 Urgord. It must be a beast. 12. Alright, we could even attack Minas Tirith with those guys. But we're gonna go to Caer Andros, which we do see in Alotro. There's Snowborn is over here, here's the Antwash. But yeah, let's go to Caer Andros. Actually, I should have probably done that with a mortal group. Just because they are better with dealing with Gondor troops.
A strategic island fortress once used by Gondor to secure the nearby fords of the Anduin.
Actually, this is in a new area in Lotro. They haven't done anything with it yet. But it is in there. Alright, as always, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna get our troops ready. I think I lost a walkthrough. I thought I had 4. So we might rebuild some. See how that goes. And this with a nice troll, drama troll would be nice. Very strong. Does that mean there's a lot of troops here, or why there's so many tracks? Are there any lumber mills? Lumber mill would be very good. have work to do. No, that's four. Okay. Come on, go. That's a lumber mill. Riders of Isengard. 12 power, we're not there yet. Any bonus here? Any interesting thing? Build three ballistas or catapults. You can take out these wargs. Interesting that we start off a camp over here. Alright, so we want to build... Well, we're gonna save it for now. Build a nice lumber camp over here. And take this outpost here. Gonna assume the big island fortress is there. Yeah, we see, already see some towers. Might need catapults. So in case we do need this catapult, I will build a siege works here. That is. Man, that lumber mill bonus is so good. Alright, here they come. Let's back up a little bit. Alright, you guys definitely need to get away from there. Looks like they're mostly coming from the north here. Again, this is the big force that the computer starts with in the beginning of the game. So always be aware that it's out there. Well, I guess we don't need... Just build another siege rocks here and put some ballistas. Alright, let's look at this. Now, other than these towers, there's nothing here. We can destroy the towers. Let's move in there, make sure we take this camp before the computer does. I thought there were like archers in there, but I guess it's just empty. Alright, let's take this camp here. They have this massive camp up here. This one we probably want to... Wish I could just build a mortal camp. Because some trolls would be very nice. Alright, let's build two siege rocks here. This one we're gonna have to defend. They're gonna attack here all the time. Let's make sure they don't take this camp if our walk riders. Alright, looks good. We have to be a little bit more strategic. Good thing we're moving in there, because they're building a Gondor workshop. I'm gonna keep one back here. And I said I will build ballistas, but I just hate ballistas. So we're gonna build more... battering rams. It's probably the best thing you can build in here. Take out this camp. Let's just make sure they don't take this. We do have the option to build keeps, so... No, there's really no reason not to. There is something here. It's just a barracks, I think. That's a big, big town. Let's take him for a run. This place belongs to the enemy. Let's build some keeps here. Keep this safe. Get it? But keeps to keep it safe. Oh, you got 4 battering rams. Let's put those on 3. Good thing we built those ballistas, keeps. Those are probably very good against cavalry. Let's see what we can do. Well, it looks like they can't do anything against us. Alright, let's get this done. Oh, wait. 3. They're attacking us. Nothing will stand in our way. We just got another power point. We had 13. My walk's hungry. Ugh, I think we might have lost a walk there to those guys. Save our walks. Save the walks. The computer reacts by building more towers. Let's get rid of those ugly trees, put down some more armor. Why would you just stand there and not do anything? That's just ridiculous. Let's get the towers here on the other side. Looks like we have still more points. Just go ahead and build more siege things. Well, we're gonna have to defend them. Well, it looks like we got the wall. Let's move in and see what happens. It's nothing better than making enemy troops fight each other. Oh, did he die? I think Saruman just died. Oh my god, I think we might have to build some new troops here. Let's destroy those buildings, send these guys out. And I hate to say it, but I think we might have to rebuild some troops. I hate it, all those battering rams are just sitting there, all stupid. These Uruks are gonna take care of this. We definitely lost a walk rider, so let's get a walk, at least one walk back. We're just gonna keep destroying these towers there. Oh yeah. Yeah, they got a stable here. And it's a high level stable, so these guys come out fast. I hate that he just stands there and let them kill him. Oh, we still have a good amount of Uruks, at least. That's just a farm. Alright, so we build a walk pit here.
Runners, listen up! Keep in step, you! Pay attention!
Here we're gonna build some oak pits. Keep the wargs in his wall pits. And it looks like we're gonna build some ballistas, I guess. These guys are just as annoying as ballistas. Up there, Saruman again. So he died. Whatever. He's close to 10. We're getting him there. Runners, listen up. Let's build. I think we can probably only build 2 troops.
Don't you drop it.
Well, you need 2 ballistas. Alright, you guys destroy that thing. Start by moving in here. Oh, army can't then get any bigger.
Long riders! Scrap it in. Race the white.
They don't even do damage, really. Just get that tower down and win.
We attack soon.
I think that's probably the best course of action. Yeah. Okay, at least I can attack that. Let's send in the rest of our troops and finish this up. That was pretty nice and fast for free power. There we go.
Move your feet. Leave none alive.
It's like the ballista does what I don't want other troops to do, is like they automatically attacks everything in range, even if it kills my own troops. While my other troops are just gonna stand there and let themselves be killed.
No mercy.
Alright. That will put us 16. Ooh. Maybe we can find something with 4. That'd be nice if we find something with 4 power. Actually, 3 power would be fine. We probably get 1 power from just fighting. I just want a Barrog and use the Barrog to crush Minas Tirith. Sounds like fun. Sounds like something to do. At least that big troop survived still. 16.
Victory is near.
Is there another one with plus 3 power?
No mercy.
Plus 2, plus 2, plus 1 for Lebanon. Well, I think we're gonna have to go to the crossroads and then to Harland. But that's next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.